James, how are things looking out in the middle?
Light cloud in the skies right now. The forecast is saying heavier clouds will arrive later on with a chance of some light rain. Hoping for some decent play though here, Mike.
Thanks for that, James. This should be a good one. The two captains are in the middle and we're ready for the toss. The captain must have lots of confidence in their bowlers. Why else would you bowl first in these conditions? They get back for two. Nice save there. A wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from it. Reigate, 1 for 13. Stewart into the attack now. This isn't the time to be going for practice shots like that. Swing and a miss there. Dexter moves on to 5. And the batsman moves on to 6. Well bowled. That's a maiden over. Reigate, 1 for 33. Nicely played, perfect timing. Three runs there, that's useful. Yang, the right-arm pacer, is the new bowler. At none. The right arm medium pacer is the new bowler. That brings up the 50 partnership between these two. Very good batting. another run taken. Dexter is now on 18. Just one run added. Stewart, the leg spinner, is coming into the attack.
They've got two for that. Good shot.
Two more runs. Dexter, now on 25. Pereira, the left-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack.
One run there.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack.
Played that nicely. Gets two. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Just the single. And two runs added. Dexter moves to 33. Stewart to come back on again. Great fielding there, very accurate long distance throw.
Well, some very good fielding has created a chance out of nothing. Great work.
Warner, the new batsman, will be at the non-striker's end. Dexter would really have wanted more out of that innings after such a good start.
Really useful innings there. That made a big impact here.
Daniels, the new batsman, and there's a big task ahead of them to steady this innings. This is high. Huge wicket this. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is a massive breakthrough. Where is the new batsman at the non-striker's end?
Another wicket, and this bowler's on a hat-trick. Out for a golden duck. What a huge disappointment.
Hepburn, the new batsman, will be at the non-striker's end.
And it's a big hit over the boundary in six. They take the single.
Reigate have been decimated by that over. Wokes, the left armer, is at none, returning to the attack.
You really need to catch those.
Well, the batsmen just giving their wicket away there. Adis, the new batsman, will be at the non-striker's end.
Huge shot, high in the air.
Oh, dropped the ball.
Quick to react and takes it.
At Reigate, 8 for 153. That one's called as a bouncer. Just the one is allowed per over in this format. Nice save there.
Clears the rope with ease. Massive six. That's certainly one for the highlights reel.
Well, that's all the cricket, for now at least. We hope to see you again soon, but for now, it's goodbye.